Symphony Radio.
No rules.
No boundaries.
Just f***ing good music.
Hope that you could play this at my funeral.
This is Symphony Radio.
With your host,
Timmy Trumpet.
G'day from Australia. I'm on an overdue break from touring to spend time with my family down under. It's good to be home, and being here has got me thinking about where I come from. So this show is all about how my music got to where it is today. My name is Timmy Trumpet. This one's going to be fun.
This is Symphony Radio.
You're listening
Welcome to Symphony Radio. On this episode, I'm taking you on a journey through the musical history of me, a tale of the many genres that have sparked my interest as a musician, DJ, and producer over the last 10 years. This is part one of a two-parts episode special. These are some of my biggest tracks, turning points in my career that set me off on a new path on this crazy adventure.
The party starts now. Symphony Radio.
You are the best thing that has happened. I will never let you down. Promise if you left me, I would leave this town. You are the best thing that has happened. I will never let you down. Promise if you left me, I would leave this town.
Feel the vibration.
Collaborating with artists is one of the most effective ways to explore new ideas, each pushing one another to search new horizons. And I've been lucky enough to work with some of the best in the game, working with Australian legends like Scandal, Chardy, Joel Fletcher, and Will Sparks. I adopted the Melbourne bounce sound and made a string of tracks that would ultimately lead to my biggest record I've ever made. This will always be one of my favorite early releases way back in 2013. This is Snapback, the Will Sparks edit.
We're just getting started.
This is Symphony Radio.
Yo, yo.
Stepping like Tommy from Belly. Heart in here like Nelly. Aston Martin's Remy, Henny, AMG, PJ, Heli. Man, I do Brisbane, Perth, and Sydney. Man, I do London, Lecky. 90 degrees since 20. Been raving, blazing heavy. Everything I'm wearing encrusted. Fingers might burn, don't touch this. Wifey wanna make a love nest. Tryna buy a castle in Sussex. Let me move on, next subject. You got substances, no substance. Been around villains and roughnecks. Bringing all my youngest cause they're up next.
Bang, bang, baby, like a drum. We go to the moon and we blaze it like the sun. Sundown when we just begun. The beat just keeps us dancing. Blazing like the sun. Blazing like the sun.
Guess what? From a long, long time I've been hot. I'm not Scott, but my city on lock. Drop waves, got them playing on docks. Guess what? Guess what? Big scenes and ingenious plots. Cool bro says coming with lots. My boy Yayo with a big dots. Fill it to the limit, let's go. Black's unlimited, bro. Women are swinging on poles. Sweeter than cinnamon rolls. Winning and I'm bringing my bros. In charge, still in control. Front row, billionaire bro. Who want no boo, but I'm telling boo no.
Bang, bang, baby, like a drum. We go to the moon and we blaze it like the sun. Sundown when we just begun. The beat just keeps us dancing. Blaze it like the sun. Blaze it like the sun.
At the time, this was a pretty experimental track. We drew influences from my days playing jazz around the world to make a fun and funky modern day twist of the big band sound. This is The Buzz by yours truly and New World Sound.
This is Symphony Radio.
You wanna dance? Let's go. You wanna rock?
Let's go.
If we took Psytrance, soften the edges, and make it a little bit more accessible to a wider audience. It was a simple idea derived of a genre I love and have so much respect for. Purists slammed us for it, but luckily we were right and it brought attention to a genre not usually played on the main stage. This is Psy or Die.
This is Symphony Radio
with Timmy Trumpet.
with Timmy Trumpet.
From the top of my dome. Freestyler. Rock the microphone. Carry on with the freestyler.
Coming up with strong trumpet hooks is always a challenge, but every now and then, I am fortunate enough to get it right. Much like Narco, which came out around the same time, Al Pacino had a hook that people took to immediately, and it's still one of my favorite tracks to play live today. This record is nothing but fun. Shout out to Krunk, my collaborator, who helped bring this to life with so much style.
This is Symphony Radio. We'll be right back.
Hardstyle has always intrigued me. I believe some of the best producers in the world are the ones that are constantly moving this genre forward. In 2017, I started experimenting with this genre, implementing harder tracks into my set every day. This is one of the earlier collabs with the Golden Army, Mufasa.
You're listening to Symphony Radio.
I'm classics and everything.
Almost at the end of this week's episode of Symphony Radio. If you like what you just heard, go over to symphonyradio.com to check out every episode of the last few years.
No rules.
No boundaries.
Just in good music.
That's it for another episode here on Symphony Radio. Let me know what your favorite track of mine is in the comments under this episode on YouTube. And maybe it will be in part two of this series next week. My name is Timmy Trumpet. Peace, love, and rock and roll.
This is Symphony Radio.
We got a real good thing, not gonna label it. We always find a way of landing where we want. Standing above the haze, the high is here to stay. The tide ain't gonna break, doing what we love. Old habits die hard, maxing our credit cards. Not gonna worry, no, we're never gonna stop. So let's have some fun, I'm down for what you want. Till tomorrow we ain't coming down.
Until next week.